Ratepayers are going bananas over a sculpture that cost Victorians $22,000. The artwork is supposed to be spreading the road safety message in Fitzroy, but has raised eyebrows for other reasons. Dougal Beattie explains.
Bright, bold, with plenty of street appeal, Fitzroy's new top banana has split opinions.
I'm not really a fan.
Nice to see a bit of something different around the area.
An interesting piece, perhaps not what I would have chosen, but it's art.
The sculpture is entitled Fallen Fruit, and according to the artist, the piece represents
this kind of idea of hubris or overconfidence within Western society and the way that we've been drawn towards kind of unsustainable excess.
Its $22,000 price tag is certainly attracting plenty of attention, and for some, it's hard to digest.
$22,000. What a ripoff.
Definitely think could have been a smarter use of money.
The artwork is part of a plan to slow down cars and increase pedestrian activity on Rose Street.
It has got people talking about road safety, which is a good thing.
The City of Yarra paid for it through a $100,000 taxpayer-funded grant from the TAC.
We were not specifically aware that there was a piece of art which was going to be a banana.
Unfortunately, the sculpture was attacked last night, a vandal attempting to take home a slice.
That was a bit of a surprise to come down this morning and to, see that someone's tried to cut it in half. What can you do?
Dougal Beattie, Nine News.